Hey, little one. This is your father. I am in deep trouble. You are still with God. Please ask him to help me.
In 25 years, I've never requested a panel of tests like this. What are you looking for?
There is not a single case where a man that healthy went that mad, that young.
I think they found a disease that no one has ever seen before.
The NFL has known about the concussion issue for years.
You turned on the lights and gave their biggest boogeyman a name.
Men are dying. Families are being destroyed right now.
Two cases is not going to be enough to prove this. You have to keep going.
He said, Mom, I'm ready to go.
You definitely think he had this disease.
Yes.
Do you understand the impact of what you are doing?
You're at war with one of the biggest corporations in the world.
If I continue to speak, things could get very difficult.
You better drop it, or they'll be doing your autopsy, Mr. Omalu.
Dr. Omalu.
When you have truth, the thing you are told you cannot do is the thing you must do.
They want to pretend that disease does not exist, and they want to bury me.
What you think they're doing to you? That's nothing.
Bennett!
If they continue to deny my work, your men continue to die.
Tell them what's really happening. Be what you are.
Where I come from, we take care of our warriors. By dying, they speak for the living. And I speak for them.
Tell the truth. Tell the truth.